All right, my beautiful people, let's dive into something magical today. Imagine a place where every corner, every street, and every heartbeat tells a story of love. Welcome to Heartbeats of India. Now, when you think of romance, you might picture Paris or Venice, right? But let me tell you, India has its own unique rhythm, a symphony of emotions that will sweep you off your feet. Picture this. A sunrise over the Taj Mahal, the ultimate symbol of love, where history whispers tales of eternal devotion. Or, how about a moonlit night on a houseboat in Kerala? The gentle sway of the boat, the sound of water kissing the edges, and the stars twinkling like they've just heard the sweetest love story. It's not just a scene. It's an experience that makes your heart sing. Let's not forget Bollywood. The movies that make you believe in love at first sight, in epic love stories that defy time and space. They're not just films. They're larger-than-life emotions captured on the big screen. Ever danced in the rain, feeling like a Bollywood star with the world watching? Trust me, it's a vibe you don't want to miss. And oh, the festivals. Imagine Holi, the festival of colors, where every splash of color is a burst of joy and love. Or Diwali, the festival of lights, where every lamp lit is a promise, a hope for a brighter future with your loved one. Now here's the thing. Love in India isn't just about grand gestures, it's in the little things too. A shared cup of chai at a roadside stall, a stolen glance in a crowded market, or a simple text that says, "I miss you." It's these moments that make the Heartbeats of India so special. So, whether it's the breathtaking landscapes, the soulful music, or the heartfelt traditions, India has a way of making you fall in love over and over again. Ready to experience love in the Heartbeats of India? Trust me, it's a journey you won't forget. All right, that's it for today, my wonderful friends. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more heartwarming tales. Until next time, keep your hearts open and your spirits high. Peace out.